How to decorate your binder.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Lily. So today I'm going to show you how to make this super cute binder for school. It just has a bunch of just like magazine clippings and all that. And then on the side it's zebra stripes with little pink gems and it says Lily. You guys can see. And on the back it's just got really cute hearts all over. It has like zebra stripe hearts and little gems. So this is super cute for school. I love it. This is optional. These like little gems and all that, like the back and the side is optional. I'm basically only focusing on this part, but the back and the sides are optional. I just think it's really cute for school. And yeah, so if you want to learn how to make or decorate your binder like this, and I have some like little tips along the way, then stay tuned. So today we're going to be decorating our plain school supplies. And this is just a binder. I think I got it for like $2 at Target or something. And it's a really cheap and easy way. I also have some other crafty things I'm going to use, but some of these things are totally optional. Okay. First is gemstones. You guys will see what we're going to do with these. I got these for $3 at my local Hobby Lobby or like Michael's craft store. These are optional. You don't need gems. I just like them. They're pink. These are pink gems. So next is construction paper. I have zebra construction paper. This was like $2 together. But, or both, they're like a dollar. You can also use normal construction paper. Or any like, old, if you find like, see this is like my straightener box. Any old like, any old like, you know, print or whatever you can use and decorate or use that. Next is scissors. These are a must. You need scissors. I'll show you why in a minute. I have these bubble letters. These were like $3, I think. And they're really cute and I like them a lot. So the main part of our binder is going to be magazine clippings. I love this because it's like totally free and everything. And like you don't even need any of the stuff. You can just use these and it'll look amazing. So what I did is I've already done this because for time's sake, I just put them in this bag. Okay, sorry, that's like the back of it. I just cut out words and like things I liked from these magazines, like words and like pictures and stuff. So anything I liked from this magazine, I just cut out, or these magazines, I have like a bunch. Any old magazines will do, it doesn't really matter. And I just put them in this bag. I also cut out some pictures of makeup and stuff. So yeah. Oh, I forgot. You're also going to need, this is a must, tape, because we're going to laminate it, like, all at the end. And this is optional, but I think it's really good. Super glue. It's optional. You don't need it, but I like to have it. Monster glue, or, like, whatever the other glue is will work. Just any, like, really strong hold glue that you have. Okay, so I have my binder, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take the words and put them on lay them out in the front, and then I'm just going to tape it all. There's a pocket here, but if you want to, you can put it on just on construction paper first, but my binder's a little bit weird, so the normal paper doesn't fit. So I'm just going to start laying these out. I'll just give you like a demonstration or something. So, this just says makeup. I can just put it, you know, in the corner. And then, like, for instance, like these OPI nail polishes, I can put somewhere. This is all just, for fun. So you can just use whatever you want. Like, I have, like, secret, like, I can just, like, you know, put it here. Like, anything you have, you can lay out. So yeah, when I'm done with this, I'll just, like, speed this part up, put some music over it, you know, like I always do. You guys know the drill. I will get back to you guys when I'm done. So I'll just speed this part up.
Uno, dos, tres. It's been a really, really messed up week.
7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter, and my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la, we're going at it tonight. Tonight, there's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. Tonight, tonight, and we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it.
My camera's gonna die if I film anymore, but basically I'm just gonna add like words, and then I might just put some pictures over it, and then I'll show you what I'm gonna do with the other things. So yeah, sorry, I would film more, but I don't want to like root or lose the space. So when I'm done, I'll get back to you. Okay, so it's not glued on or anything. I've just laid out all of my things. I have a couple left over, so if I need like a space filler, I'll use that. But this is like what mine looks like. I added like little teeny pictures I found and everything, and just brand names, and so that's what it looks like. Now I'm gonna take glue, and I'm gonna like a little dot, and just glue them all down, and then I'm gonna laminate it with tape. So I'll get back to you guys when that's done. Okay, so I'm done super gluing it. It looks like this. I think it looks really cool. Actually, like I really love it. And yeah, I just added, you know, everything. You guys saw it before. Okay, if you get super glue on your hands, as you can see, I got some on my hands. Don't worry, because it does come off. What it comes off with is 100% acetone nail polish remover. The acetone will get it off right away. For the back of it, as you can see, there's nothing. You can do the same thing, or you can just put, like, pictures and stuff. I'm probably not going to put words on the back. I'm just going to put pictures, but for time's sake, I'm just going to, like, show you guys, what the next step is. The next step is to laminate it with tape. I just have some normal tape here. This is, the glue is optional, but I like to glue it because it just makes it like ensure that it stays. Make a long strip and just start from the end and just make a long like line all the way down just to seal in the pictures and all the stuff you put on your binder. So then you're just gonna cut it and move on. Okay, this is optional, but you can just do this, you know, with regular construction paper or whatever. So just make a slit, a teeny little slit, right where the crease of your binder is. So I just made like a little slit right where the crease is, and then you're gonna wanna do that on the other side too. I'll take this piece of construction paper, line up the two slits. So then you're gonna want to mark a really faint line. I don't really have anything else besides this orange crayon, apparently. So you can just mark like a really faint line going down. Okay, so as you can see, there's a really faint line. And then you're just gonna want to cut down the line. Duh. Okay, just doing little swirl lines for the top, and then I'm just gonna stick the zebra stripes on, or the zebra paper. Okay, so I laminated the side, as you guys can see. Okay, so next I just put black bubble letters as my name, and then put pink gems along either side. What I decided I'm gonna do for the back, actually Asia gave me this idea, but I'm just gonna put like hearts with the leftover zebra print. I'm just gonna put hearts all around, and then I'm gonna use for my glitter stickers, I'm gonna use these little dots and just like put them all around, and then I'm gonna use the pink glitter. I don't actually, oh, here it is. Okay, the pink glitter and put like dots all around. So when I'm done with that, I'll get back to you. And then I'm just gonna, I'm not gonna show you guys because I mean that'll get, it take too long, but I'm just gonna laminate it with tape so it doesn't come off. Okay, so this is the finished binder. I'm really excited to go to school and have this binder. Just says Lily meant to strike. As you can see, all around the binder, and then I just laminated it. So I think this is super cute for school. It's so easy, and so it's super cheap and super cute, in my opinion. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye. Oh, and tell me, guys, if you want me to do a how to organize your binder video. I will totally do that for you guys. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching Living for Fashion.
Don't forget to follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/slimprofession. Comment, rate, request, and subscribe. Bye!